Jump in the cenote.
Holy shit, we're on fire!
put them on alert.
Can't jump in the cenote, too risky.
I think I'm lying, but it's true.
I don't think you're lying. I think you're wrong, Mike.
You'll see. Time is my friend. It'll prove me right.
Can't kill anyone. Can't put them on alert.
At least it's steady work.
Thank you.
Find a safer way in.
Sure about that.
Stay sharp, rookie.
I want you to miss him when I kill Jason.
So, what's your advantage?
This is my island. My house. You know what I need? I need a good bed.
I... what?
Sweating my ass off. What was that?
Sam, I'm good to go. Guy's ID says his name is Foster, so how am I supposed to act?
Like a Foster. Remember, be gullible. You must believe your own lie to sell it.
Inspection of his new men. Everyone line up for processing. Prepare for scanning. Clear. Next.
How's
come
it going?
On. Move forward. All right. Let's go. Let's go. Move it through.
Damn bugs.
Are you clear? All right. Next. You're good, Foster. Psst. You want to make some dough?
Fuck yeah. What do you think I'm here?
Local boss named Boss has just been killed. His empire's open for business. His boys are making money hand over fist, so why shouldn't we?
Well, what about Hoyt?
Hoyt's got bigger concerns. It's a fucking buffet right now. But the food won't last long, so might as well eat, right?
Damn straight.
Okay. Go watch the speech. Hey. Tell anybody about our conversation? You're fucking dead.
Hey.
Ah, my rosy-cheeked new employees. I'm not going to lie. We're all here to make a buck. But it's the happiness of my people that gets me up each morning.
At least this ain't that island.
My father, rest his soul, was a diamond miner. Got up at the crack of dawn each morning, smoked a cigarette, down into the earth he went. For that wonderful, wonderful man, the company was God. I bring that same reverence to my humble business here. And I expect all of you to do the same. Now,
you know what I need?
There are only three company rules you have to follow. First, protect my product. You can fuck them, boys, but be gentle. Second, kill any native on site. Finally, all profits go to me. I'm an understanding boss. But if you break one... I roast you in the furnace until your skin crackles like chicken. Right, enough talk. Those savages want to destroy my life's work. My pride and joy. Show them we mean business. Ah, I almost forgot. We have a special on this month. Your very own island. For the head of Jason Brody.
Got off the boat.
Now you can walk among the privateers, but do not let them observe you doing suspicious things like killing, strangling, bombing, electrocuting. Bluff them.
Hoyt's men off the way in. A group of traitors planning to steal from Hoyt. I'm thinking, I kill these guys, Hoyt trusts me.
Ah, yes, the Dresden Shuffle, the best choice. It would have been quicker to kill Jason Brody, but that is off the table, yeah? I have monitored the traitors from the inside. They've got three captains, one of whom might be carrying a roll sheet logging all their members. Kill them, acquire the sheet, and I will make sure Hoyt knows what a good soldier you are.
Where are they based?
An old temple. I'll give you the coordinates.
Take care of those captains.
I need.
Okay, let's do this.
Oh, Jesus!
Protect the cat!
trying to shoot us!
Still nothing. Last guy better be carrying something. Not the sheep. What is it? Nope.
Thank you.
him. I visited the temple, got all three guys, nothing.
The roll sheet eludes you. This makes me sad, yeah?
Yeah, but I did find a note. They're meeting in a couple of days. Apparently, it's important.
Then the roll sheet will be at the meeting. I am happy again. In the meantime, there's something I must fix for Hoyt. Want to come along for the ride?
Sure.
Wunderbar! Meet me at the drug fields. I have a situation to defuse.
Pirates attack Hoyt's drug fields. They have rigged bombs. V disarms them.
Okay.
You ready?
Blitzkrieg!
Seriously? In a fight.
Yeah. Hoyt will send dogs to clean out the bodies.
Great.
I will disarm the bomb. Cover me! Shida! We're short on time!
He's up again!
Wunderbar. I will tell Hoyt that you work with me. It should grease the wheels, yeah?
But I still need the roll sheet.
Yeah, back to that. I had a flash of where it might be. By an abandoned mining colony in the gorge.
Okay, I'll check it out.
Be sure to take a picture of the guilty ones!
I have to...
Fire! Fire!
Fire!
Fire!
Fire!
Fire!
place. Time to get some pics of the leaders.
Work on your trigger discipline. This is not a free fire zone.
Aren't we here to kill people?
Shoot first, ask questions later. Stay alive. It's as simple as that. Nothing more.
Right.
There? It's mine. You can't touch no one. Okay, buddy, go ahead. You can have it. It's all yours. I saw it first. It's mine.
Oh, yeah.
Damn bugs. It's all yours.
How's it going?
Here's a good place to watch.
Sand and water. What sand and water is? It's called mud.
Not now.
Oh.
That's the roll sheet. Gotta get my hands on it. Gotta find something to blow that truck so he can't get away. doesn't look good. I've got to get out of here. Sam, I did it. I have the roll sheet.
Good. I will alert Hoyt. Expect a rendezvous. And present yourself at the gate to his compound.
Stronger than ever. Let Citra know that he's as good as mine.
Do not worry. I am always at Citra's side.
Put on your best poker face. You get one shot at this. Come.
Hey.
This is Foster.
Ah. Nagi-san. Take a cigarette break. You. Sit. Where's this list of traitors on your photos?
Here.
That's great work, kid. Yeah, join me for a celebratory cohiba. That was quite a show down there.
I don't really smoke.
Oh, you're concerned about cancer. That's good shit. Cancer won't be what kills you. So... you look like you want to be in my inner circle, Foster. But you know, I can read people. And you? You're a floater. You jump from job to job and never commit.
Nothing satisfied me yet.
Well, do you know the real secret to keeping employees happy? Fear. So, hobbies. Cooking, painting, movies, crystal meth. What are yours?
I like to hunt.
I'm a hunter myself. The noblest of professions. But you know, I like to hunt real game. I can offer you travel to slave markets in Rio, Hong Kong, New York. This is a global enterprise. Globalization is the future. Bringing things from far away to me.
New recruit thinks he's special because Hoyt talked to him. Hoyt talks to a lot of guys, new recruit. He talked to Voss.
Things are starting to get
now
interesting.
Where's Voss, huh?
Scuttlebutt says that Voss is dead. Some kid named Jason Brody popped him. I'm impressed. Whoever takes Brody down will get some serious blood.
How did Hoyt get that?
He's not coming to my pilot ceremony next month.
Dude, your young brother's always doing his own shit. Right?
Yeah!
No coconut for you.
Hey, I thought Doug said there weren't people on the island.
India! Get them! Everybody run!
Help!
Let go of me! Get them in the truck!
This way.
How does this end?
You do it, won't Hoyt trust you. Believe your own lies. But remember, smile. You're on camera. Here's the prisoner for interrogation.
What's your name?
What?
Your name!
Riley Brody!
Oh, my God.
Who brought you to this island?
My brother.
And where is Jason now? Where?
I don't know. Does he think you're dead? Who do you work for?
I ask the questions. Where are the four people he stole?
I don't know, I just want to get out of here.
The camera has been suspended on loop for 38 seconds.
Riley.
What, Jason?
You're alive.
What the fuck, are you with them?
No, I'm getting you out.
Okay, well, where's Grant?
He's not here, but I am.
26 seconds.
Okay, we're leaving, now.
9. If you do that, you might as well shoot him yourself. We must sabotage, won't kill Hoyt.
You and I distract the guards, Riley runs.
9. He'll never make it out of the building.
Listen to him, okay? I can't move from here, man.
9 seconds. You must hurt him, or Hoyt will know.
What?
5 seconds.
Look, just do it, okay? I can take it. Just please promise you'll come back for me, okay?
Become.
That's enough. Leave him.
He's the best poker player I've ever met. I need a drink.
Hey, great work getting his name. Inspired use of the carrot and the stick. good feeling about you, kid. Listen, I want you to come and play some poker with me. Sam, you're also invited. We'll discuss business.
Let me know when. I'm free anytime.
Good. Beautiful. I'll make sure Sam gives you the information. Poker night!
I want him dead.
I have a plan in place. First, we disable Hoyt's communication network. And then we explode his fuel depot. The chaos in his Gestapo will allow us to execute him at the poker game and save Riley. That's a scoot, yeah?
Yeah, very.
Yeah. Meet me at the fuel depot after pulling the plug on the comm center. This will render Hoyt's men deaf and dumb, yeah?